It was, I mean, it was a great week for me. I think I was improving with every single game, and today I think I showed my best. So I'm really happy with the result, and I also have to really admire Iga just for what she has done and what she's doing, and I have so much respect for her, and I mean, she's a big inspiration, and she motivates me every day. It was a great final, and I'm definitely happy with the result.
It is the biggest challenge in the women's game at the moment to try and beat Iga Świątek. You have this week beaten the world number 3, the world number 2, and the world number 1. There are only 4 other women in the history of the WTA Tour that have done that in 1 week. Your confidence has just built through all of those victories, hasn't it?
Yes, definitely it did. And yeah, I mean, it's a huge achievement what I was able to do this week, and I have to say I was just really enjoying all the matches. And I love playing on a big court, so I mean, with the great atmosphere that we had today on both sides, it was really nice. Just thank you very much all of you for supporting me and also for supporting Iga. I think it was a great atmosphere for both of us, and I mean, I definitely enjoy it a lot, so I hope there's going to be more matches like this for me.